Hi, I'm Susana, and the problem is y equals negative 1/2 s plus 3. The slope is negative 1/2, and the y-intercept is 3.
Only thing I would
And since the slope is negative 1/2, we're going to go down 1 and over 2.
Okay.
We're going to graph our line.
In the beginning, yeah, I said our points were.
Brian, the box is up here to put it in. Brian.
Yeah, it looks like this in the end.
In the brown box.
Make sure that you erase yours.